Copain left wide open for three. His shot is good. Three-point shot. Nails it. Drives to the rim and dunks it home. Intercepted by Cobb. Dribbles behind the back. Feeds it to Clark. And he throws down a two-hand stuff. Wide open three. Got it!
Man, a steal by Cobb in the corner. Back-to-back threes. Oh!
Jennifer with a highlight reel shot.
Tipped up and in.
Yes!
Octavius Ellis above the rim. Tipped it in. Clark has the rebound. The buzzer sounds. And the UC Bearcats are champions of the Barclays Classic.
Is a beautiful thing.
Three-point shot. Got it. Evans with a wide open three. Bullseye. He'll launch a three-point shot, and it's a swish. His bank shot is good. Zach Tobler scores. Throws an alley-oop. Dunked in by Shaq Thomas.
So don't mind me if I repeat myself.
It's become a dunk fest here at Fifth Third Arena. Inbounded to Clark outside the arc. He drives into the lane. Stops, shoots, and scores, and gets fouled. His shot rejected by Clark. Pinned against the glass by Troy Copain. And it's a windmill dunk for Corey DeBerry.
Get up, throw your hands in the air. Get up, there's sure no fear. Get up if y'all really care.
Go out fighting. Go out young. A flash of lightning. Cliffs the sun.
Congratulations, Coach Cronin, on your 200th win as a Bearcat.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.